so loud. I start. Okay, in case you didn't know, Thanksgiving is next week. Yeah. I don't know where November went. I don't know where the entire year went. Thanksgiving is next week. So I wanted to get on and chat with you guys a little bit about our holiday traditions, being a single mom, and the holidays. Let's get real. Okay, so last year, the holidays were terrible. Last year holidays, I spent a lot of time crying. And we had no holiday traditions. It was just surviving. So this year, I really wanted to thrive. What are our holiday traditions? What are our holiday traditions? This is what I actually want to do on Thanksgiving. I want to spend the holidays alone. I sleep in until I decide to get out of bed. I get out of bed, I jump in the bed, I throw some pillows, I roll downstairs leisurely. I am not awoken by children. I leisurely walk down the stairs. I make myself a healthy breakfast. Scratch that, no healthy breakfast. I eat ice cream for breakfast. I go back to bed, I sleep more, cause who doesn't want sleep? Raise your hand if you're a mom and you need sleep. And then I decide to get up, get dressed, and then I go see a movie. Because that's what you do. When you spend the holidays alone, you go see a movie. And I'm letting you guys know right now, the movie that I will be seeing this holiday season is called Instant Family.
I love what you two are doing with this house, but what are you gonna do with 5 bedrooms? You guys are obviously never having kids.
There's so many kids in foster care, and they're having an orientation.
Ellie, people who take in foster kids are really special.
This is never going to be easy, but with some structure and love, you could make your house a home.
It is the cutest movie, and I love that it's about a non-traditional family because I am in a non-traditional family. It's not somewhere I ever thought I would necessarily be. As a single mom, and I think that when I thought about the holidays originally and I thought about our traditions and what we would do and what we wouldn't do, I kind of cringed a little bit because the holidays just feel so traditional to me. You know, there's a mom and a dad and you go and you do all these things and you shop and you cook Thanksgiving dinner together and you do all these amazing, awesome things. But I'm here to tell you guys, the holidays do not have to be traditional. And you do not have to be a traditional family, and you can do whatever the heck you want to do, and you can enjoy the holidays, and it doesn't have to be stressful, and you don't have to be sad and depressed. Be sure to catch Instant Family in theaters November 16th. Happy Thanksgiving! Okay, this year's goal for Thanksgiving, for me, and I'm also just extending this to you, we are not gonna just survive this year, okay? We are not gonna survive the holidays, we are gonna thrive. This is our year to thrive. Whether you're a single mom, whether you have a husband, a boyfriend, a girlfriend, in-laws you can't stand, in-laws you love, parents you can't stand, parents you love, kids you can't stand, kids you love, we are going to thrive this holiday, okay? Also share below some of your holiday traditions. I will be spending the holidays with my kids. I love them so much, and I'm excited for the holiday season. I won't just be a recluse as much as I'd love to be. I will talk to you guys on the next Brit Chat. Thank you for watching. Bye.